Hello guys, welcome to the Tech Tips Zone channel. In this video, I will show you how to download Microsoft PC Manager version 3.8.2.0, which is currently in the beta phase. Microsoft PC Manager is a PC management app that can help you clean your temporary files, find large files on your PC, and end tasks in a jiffy. First, open your browser and search for this exact keyword, Microsoft PC Manager 3.8.2.0. Then you will see the TechSpot link at the top. Just click on it. TechSpot is a trusted site for downloading apps, so you don't need to worry about it. This is the current version that we are interested in installing on our PC. Just click on the download now button. I will also add a link in the description. The download will start and you might have to name the file and choose the download location where you want to save this installer file on your PC. Click on the save button and then close the browser window. Now open the File Explorer app and visit the location where you have downloaded this setup file. Double click on the setup file to run it and click on the yes button when this user account control window pops up. Now click on the I accept option and click on the install button. Make sure to have an active internet connection because this setup downloads files via the internet. If you do not have internet, the download and install might halt abruptly. Wait for the installation process to complete. It can take 1 to 2 minutes to install this Microsoft PC Manager app on your Windows 11 PCs. I am installing this on a Windows 11 Home Insider Preview build 25967, but it will work in Windows 11 2.3H2 devices in the stable channel as well. You can see that this is the new version of the Microsoft PC Manager app with rounded corners, a revamped user interface along with vertical side menu and a new toolbox section. I will discuss all the major developments and new features shipped with this version of the PC Manager in my next video. So make sure to download this app and install it and try your hand at it on your Windows 11 PC. That's all for this video, guys. Do like and share this video with other Windows users. Also consider subscribing to this channel. As you can see, a lot of you watch my videos but don't subscribe. A subscribe and like would be really helpful.